Obesity rates are soaring in the US. Between 1980 and 2000, obesity rates doubled among adults. About 60 million adults, or 30% of the adult population, are now obese. Similarly, since 1980, overweight rates have doubled among children and tripled among adults, since increasing the number of years they are exposed to the health risks of obesity.